issue. Well, Jan Magnussen, he's had a joyous time of late, hasn't he? Celebrating the birth of his most recent child.
Oh, brake issue.
Big Schaldach just locks him up. And look at the speed he hit the fence with. Takes Foster with him.
Oh, that was nasty.
He's cleared the fence.
He is on the other side of the fence. Look at the top.
Gunter Schaldach has gone straight on at turn one at Road America. Schaldach in the Cool TV Camaro. Center of the racetrack.
And this is a point where we knew
now they're on the brakes.
Wrong.
Look, the Mazda's on the brake. Gunter looks like he got on the brakes very late and then just locked them up. Oh, my God. All the way over the top. You saw the Mazda dip down and Gunter's car definitely really started to slow down. So we're looking at it from a different angle here. Gunter's just in there like the throttle stuck. He's completely missed his braking point. From the head-on shot, you could see the front of the Mazda come down when they get on the brakes. Watch right there. The Mazda's on the brakes, and the Camaro's not even slowing down until much later.
I think that was a stuck throttle.
And it was full-on locked up, too, which was me. You know, I agree with you, Lee. I think it's throttle stuck and all.